all have our place in the order of things.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Charges, it'll flatten whatever stands in its way.
still!
Thank you.
brew that up later.
Broadhead!
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow.
Then you're a manhunter.
Call me Nil. I've found where there was strife. But why wait? You and I.
All right.
And we will. Go ahead and take the lead.
Thank you.
Looks like we got a cold one.
If they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise. This'll stop them from sending the signal.
Got someone over here. Doesn't look good. Looks like we got a cold one.
I'll do what I have to.
Guess it was in my noggin.
Should give me the upper hand.
What the?
What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good. I'll find a use for you. I might need that.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved. I thought he and I were agreed. No great loss.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't?
You're not just a traveler.
I said a concerned traveler. Where the arrowhead path. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
They don't get.
Did bandits wrong you so?
They wrong us all.
So you hunt them down to help us?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. If you kill a tribesman, they'll be wrecked. But bandits, they're vicious. They.
I guess.
I'm doing what I love.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. You wouldn't let that infection.
Maybe.
If we pass each other by.
God under the last king. Far cry from us.
A little sweat and hard work never hurt anyone.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
Thank you. long do we have to wait?
What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with...
May the sun light your way.
Just be patient, and everyone will get in!
If I don't get my goods to buyers soon, they'll care.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
It's not what I imagined when I was born, but...
broken amongst you,
it's always the merchants who suffer.
City's locked down through that counter murder.
Halt!
He doesn't look happy.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village. Some of your braves came back. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was
targeted?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here.
Are there any places he frequents?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible? Everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened.
Yeah, why?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place.
Okay.
My duty is done. guard. I don't get involved in politics.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Take a look at these wares.
That girl. Is she a Nora?
Fine, good,
apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Fine goods for her, yes.
Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Yep. Other than the door.
Disrupt all of this. For one, let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Day, girl. Wasting
time. Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus.
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device let...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. Not just the shadow cart.
I'm sorry about your...
Don't act like this isn't personal. You... Why should you have justice and not me?
Look, I'll head for Redridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Redridge Pass, you said?
You're an outlander.
I've hunted my share.
Well, let me give you a word.
Sounds like someone needs to shank things up.
Maybe. But it isn't gonna be...
A Banuk farewell mark.
Piss on the floor. Preferably...
The sun's rising. He's off course.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Find better wares.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. I work on their behalf. I'm especially interested in if you have any. I have. You ready? Come on back if you found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander.
We'll find better.
Oh, there, Outland. Oh, good shard.
Okay, stop.
I only met... I paid up front.
So now you're hiring someone to... If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the show.
And you look like you know your way around.
If it's true, they walk among machines. Payment on return.
Clothes around here is only good sense.
You're Nora. I'm the...
Like this.
In grief. Wait, forgive me.
No. I know...
I see. These people seek, but there are obstacles.
If I could help, what
The first pilgrim is an Asaran. He waits there now. This Utaru lost her companion on the edge of the shrine was built there to ward off, and the Banuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb. They need no beckoning. Glinthawks perch there.
So clear the machine.
All I can ask for is your...
I'll do what I can.
To honor their memory?
Times of trouble, they...
The sun calls for reconciliation. Good luck reconciling it.
Just a moment of your time.
You're the one the Vanguard has been. If only you'd use it to help me.
I'll see what I can do.
Have a word with my steward if. And listen. If I can get it back, all is forgiven.
You saw the thief make a run?
My back was to the wall, you see? He ran past me, dressed in.
Still more blood. The thief got cut. The trail ends here.
It feels like life.
But someone must have seen the thief.
After the ceasefire, I wonder if he said something.
What those Shadow Carja did to Captain Ursa wasn't right. Even if she was an Osirom.
Come take a look.
Did someone run past here?
Sure did. He grabbed. He was bleeding, so maybe he.
How's that wrestling arm of yours?
Only the fun.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward. No sign of the thief. Someone must have. Did you see anyone run through
here? Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off. It looks like the thief got a-
What?
I guess we'll see when I get-
Hold on. You're right. The sword was- The shards will go to people in need-
You expect me to-
I can prove it. If they don't convince you, come right-
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. Okay.
Fine goods for a fair price.
I guess I should
price.
Go to this water mill then to find out what's going on.